Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Muhammad Iqbal bin Hamidi. My student ID is 20204634438. I am from class ACC1101C. I major in Accounting Diploma at UiTM Campus Jengke Pahang. The reason I'm here today and making this video is to talk about UED. What is UED? UED is also known as study skill. It is a course that open up the student's mind towards basic academic, such as setting the right school, taking lecturer note, memory strategies, and many more. After taking this course, student should be able to learn better from before. Due to the COVID-19 pandemic that has affected the whole world, we, the UiTM student, cannot go to the campus and learn there. But we learn through ODL. ODL is Open Distance Learning. We learn from home through online application and platform such as Webex, Google Meets, Google Classroom and many more. The first topic that I learned from this subject is getting ready to learn. There is difference between high school and university. For example, in high school, we have such exact schedule that the teacher have given to us, and the teacher absolutely help us with all of our homework and exam. And the last one is we need to stay at school hour. But at university, we only need to stay at university if we has classes or we want to study at the library and many more. The lecturer only help us with little thing, and there are some characteristics of successful student. The first one is intellectually curious. The second one is self-driven. The third one is good time management. The fourth one is creative and original. And the last one is thinking broadly and seeing the big pictures. There are many different learning style. The first one is visual. Learn by seeing. The second one is auditory. Learn by hearing. The third one is read and write. Learn by reading and writing. And the last one is kinesthetic. Learn by doing. For me, the best learning style is kinesthetic. Learn by doing. Because in my case, I love to do it, to try it with my body, so I can remember it well. The other learning style, it also work, but this one work well for me. Next topic is goal setting. To success, we have to set a goal for ourselves. For me, my goal for this semester, next semester is to get 4.0 CGPA. To have good relationship with my lecturers and friends. To achieve the goals that we want, there are things to do. The first one is to plan our action. We need to plan all of our action truly. And the second one is to take action. We need to take action by ourselves. If not, we win. Third topic is time management and organizational skill. There are some strategies for study system. The first one is weekly schedule. The second one is daily planner. The third one is weekly planner. And the last one is rate academic and personal life. Also need to reducing procrastination. For example, if we have an assignment, do it right away. The fifth topic is memory, learning and improving concentration. Memory is the ability to take in information, store it and recall it later time.
There are four memory strategies for studying. Strategies for improving concentration. Take a break and train your brain. Reading and study system, SQ3R. The sixth topic is taking lecture note. Why taking lecture note? The first one is to get better understanding. The second one, to help doing revision. How to take note? Write in phrases, not full word. And the second one, write on your own word. For me, I like to write in my own word so I can remember about it later. There are two most effective taking note system. The first one is the outline method, and the second one is the Cornell notes. The last topic is academic integrity and performance. How to avoid plagiarism? The first one is keep track of your sources in your research. The second one is use a plagiarism checker before you submit it. Calculating grade point average. How to calculate GPA and CGPA. Academic status. That's all from me. Thank you and Assalamualaikum.